I am Leandro Fernández-Suárez. I'm the Consul General of Argentina here in Miami and also the Director of the Trade Promotion Center based in Miami. Well, every day change. We have a different activities every day. But I arrive early in the morning here at my office at 8:30. We open the office at 8:30. So regularly I'm early than that, and I finish my activities. It's unpredictable when I finish my activities because we also have not only activities here at the office, but I have to be present in different kind of events at night. So it's kind of difficult for me to say when my day is off. What does it include? Well, I have like a two big portion of my time is involved first in the, within the Argentinian community. When I came here, I have an interview with my foreign minister, Ambassador Jorge Fori, and he asked me to improve, to increase the relationship between the consulate and the Argentinian community, to work close or closer with the Argentinian community, but also to promote, to increase trade, cultural affairs, and tourism between our two countries. I start as a diplomat in 1996. I have to think, yeah, January 1996, when I started my career as a diplomat, I work with, I was my first year of my career was close to the business community in Argentina. I work with friend mission that accompanied the president of Argentina at that moment, or the foreign minister, traveling outside Argentina, trying to increase our trade and economic relation with different countries. Then I was posted in, I moved to America, to LA. I arrived in LA in 1998. I stayed there for 5 years. I was deputy consul over there. We had a promotion center also in LA. Then after my experience back in Los Angeles, I went back to Buenos Aires. And then I was posted to Lima, Peru. I was in charge, I passed through all over the position inside an embassy. At the beginning, I was in charge of the cultural affair, then the political affair in the embassy. And then I was what we call the chancellor at the embassy. I was the number one in the number two in the embassy there in Peru. I stayed for 7 years enjoying Peru and knowing the people and the country. Then I went back to Buenos Aires. I was posted as a director of South America for 2 years, and the foreign minister offered me this position to become the consul general and director of trade office here in Miami. In my opinion, to become a good diplomat is to have the ability to connect with the people. One of the most important part of our job, it doesn't matter where you are posted, is to connect, to create bridges between Argentina and the country you are in and with the people of that country. Not only to work with the government or the state, but also with the society, the civil society, just to connect and have the opportunity to let them know more about my country, more about Argentina and the opportunities Argentina present to the world. Well, I think that there is always space to improve in everything. What has been done well? I'm pretty proud of the people who work here with me. As you told, I arrived 5 months ago, and I found a group of people very compromised with our function. I don't believe in individualities. I don't believe in the person alone. I believe that everything is a group job. I mean, to make everybody to work together with one or different objectives. Within these 5 months here in Miami, I've been receiving calls, emails every week from people, from Argentinians, from members of the Argentinian community, thanking the way they were treated here at the consulate, the efficient way that we deal with the community. To delegate is a very important part of my job.
Yes.
I think in any organization you are, you have to have the capability of delegate. You cannot be in every aspect of my job. So I try to delegate as much as possible. But anyway, I'm involved in all the elements and all the jobs here in my office, in everything. I told you before. Nowadays, my time, I would say that more than two-thirds of the time is related with the Argentinian community. I want to have and I want to lead a modern and efficient consular service. We are servants, civil servants. We want to provide to the Argentinian community an efficient and modern consular service. So now, one of the most important part of my job is to concentrate and to think about how we can improve our service to the Argentinian community. And we are making some changes. We have a pretty important Argentinian community here in Miami and in Florida in general. The official numbers that the American government has, according to the last survey, we have something around 80,000 Argentinians living in Florida. Most of them living in Miami-Dade, in southern Florida, Miami-Dade and Broward. Every 6 months, the oldest, in order to receive their pension from Argentina, have to come every 6 months to the consulate to obtain something we call the certificado de supervivencia, something like a survival certificate. We process 200 certificates per day. They live, they are old people, they live 2-3 hours distant from the consulate, and we are implementing a system we call consulado móvil. We move the consulate to the people in order to provide a better service and not the people come to the consulate. So we implemented 2 weeks ago, a day in Fort Lauderdale. We have 250 people going to that place in order to obtain that certificate. And tomorrow we are going to Weston to do the same, to help our community.